Give you more.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
And then they have to go and get it yourself, so you have somebody get it for you. Are we going to get anything to settle us down? No, you don't.
No, we're treating the building. We don't.
And they settle that.
I think so, yeah.
You think so after 2 days, is it?
Yeah, it takes a while.
Well, I presume Professor Hines will be back tomorrow.
Yeah, they're all about tomorrow. Yeah. Didn't that work?
Maybe pissy on my tire is out.
Yeah, it's because he has a lot of antibiotics, 2 antibiotics.
This one. Yeah. And he, as you said, he ignored his results back from the urine sample this morning, no?
The urine is okay.
It's okay.
No,
I wonder if maybe some of the other infections are still there.
Furthermore, Dr. Brock Collins will explain to you all what the causes of this delirium. Yeah.
Do you think what if after a few days it might come back?
It depends, yeah. Now hold the point. Yeah. Yeah. No, nothing was there on the floor. Yeah. You hold it once. Hold it.
Yeah.
Here. Good man. Now finish that one. Finish. You good? Finish it. Nice. Yeah?
Yeah, it's okay. Okay.
Okay.
Lovely. Nice. One more.
It's a little bit thickened. It's because of your swallow is not really great.
Is it not? No. They're careful.
Yeah. We have to be careful with it.
Why?
Because if it is thin fluid with no thickener, it will go
the wrong way.
Straight the wrong way.
Yeah, do more harm than good.
Now, with these things, okay?
Okay.
No, don't pull it out.
No, that's your medication.
I have to finish that up. Stay there.
That's fine.
Stay there.
Yeah.
Stay there, it's much better, okay?
Oh, sorry?
You need to stay there for a while to get you better.
Oh.